because now I can't move and I can't see the leg. When I get ready to attack you, I want to see the opportunities that I have. So I want to be forehead to forehead. Now I can see everything. I can see this leg, I can see this leg, I can see both of the arms and elbows so I can do the work on. But here, I can only see his shoulder. I can't even see his feet. So I never want to be here. If I can't see it, it's hard for me to set him up to get it. You guys make sense? You want to be forehead to forehead. Alright? Now, think about wrestling. Raymond is really, really strong. So it would be real unrealistic for me to think that I'm going to put Raymond where I want him real fast and go get his leg. What I'm going to do is I'm going to outsmart him. He's strong. What I'm going to do is I'm going to keep Raymond right where he's at, and I'm going to move, create an angle so I can take him down. It's going to be that simple. And so I'm going to start with my feet, okay? So you're going to watch my feet, and then we're going to go back, and you guys are going to watch what I do with my hands. Watch my feet, how I create the angle. Me and Raymond are here. We can even push each other. It doesn't matter. I'm not going to move Raymond one iota. Watch what I do. I take my lead leg and I line it up against his lead leg. Pass the elbow. Now I got an angle. Okay, so basically, the way I think it is this. If I attack Raymond square, I'm attacking his whole body. Once I create an angle on Raymond, I cut him in half. He's half as strong. Like a storm. That makes sense? So when I shoot a high front, or I shoot a single, I think it gets cutting that guy in half. So he's only going to be half stronger. When I shoot a double, he's going to be full strength because it's a strong spot in the body. It's going to be a lot harder to maneuver him and take him down. So I'm going to cut him in half before I leg attack. Okay? Now, everyone see my feet? Footwork's very important. Me and Lander here, I can elbow control. Everybody see this? Don't grab it all pumping and stuff. Come up here and grab it like you want. It's a good elbow. He can't take me down because before he drops his hand, I'm going to turn down. I just hold it up because he can't take it down. So this is defense, but I'm going to turn it into offense. I'm here. I'm going to take my lead leg and I'm going to line it up. Go, toe, plant my back foot, look to the inside, pass the elbow, head back over. Now I got my front before I got double. You guys see that? And I never move Brandon. So this is the move that I do to everyone because I'm really good. I'm putting myself in position to get to your leg by creating an angle before I shoot on you. Here, on the toe, high front. Here, on the toe, double. See that? It's really simple, but it starts with my feet. If I don't go toe-to-toe with Raymond, I just try to pass his elbow. Watch how I don't get the angle. I shoot and I'm going to square his hip like this. I've never done anything. I don't want to do that, especially against someone that's big and strong. I want to create as much angle as I can. I want to fix. Here's my angle. So I'm just waiting for him that way. Away from him. It's going to be easy for him to finish the takedown. You guys all see that? Really good. How about you? This guy right here, come up here and show us what it looks like.
Watch, I'm going to release the wrist. I'm going to change my drag.